This is a video on the quadratic formula, and let's get started. To access my menu, you have to press second alpha to enter the letters INDEX, and then press alpha to put the 8 in the open and close parentheses. Press enter, and you're into my menu. You can go up and down with a cursor to get to the bottom of the menu, or up on top here. You can see how many things there are for you to pass your calculus tests and do your homework. But we're going to do the quadratic formula right now. And we're going to scroll up to that. I give you a little help here on what actually it is and what it solves, etc. Here's the formula which you write on your paper. That's the first thing you do in your partial credit problems, write the formula. You get 2 points just for that. And we're going to enter the A, B, and C. We have to press alpha before we enter anything into my entry lines here. We're going to press alpha minus 13. Press alpha 6. And alpha 9. I always show you what you've entered so you can change it if you've made a mistake. I say it's okay. I'll press 1 here. I give you the choice of the quick answer or step by step. I'll do the quick answer right now. Here's that formula with everything, all the variables entered into it. And here's the answer in exact form and approximate form. Exact and approximate. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.